Shashi Tharoor and Sunanda Pushkar tie knot in Kerala. After months of speculation and coming under media glare, Shashi Tharoor, Lok Sabha MP and former junior foreign minister on Sunday, finally tied the nuptial knots with the close friend Sunanda Pushkar. The wedding took place in a traditional way at his ancestral home in Palakkad district of Kerala. The wedding ceremony was a close guarded affair and Mani Shankar Iyer, senior leader from Congress party, was the only politician present on the occasion.
Well, I'm delighted that he and Sunanda are going to be very happy together, and Sunita and I felt that this is a moment we should share with them, and that's why we're here.
The couple is expected to leave for Tharoor's constituency, Thiruvananthapuram, for the reception on August 23. Dubai-based entrepreneur Pushkar is the daughter of retired Indian Army Colonel and hails from Jammu. A Kashmiri wedding ceremony will take place in Dubai on August 30th, followed by another grand reception in national capital New Delhi in September.